my buddy here, Joey Andrzejkowski, one of the participants in the WKA Muay Thai National Championships taking place here in Edmonton, July 26th and 28th. Teaching him some concepts for recovery and or maintenance techniques that he can do prior to exercising and in between keep his body moving fresh, moving fantastically. What he's starting off with is one a particular trigger point rollout at the ankle joint. We're going to make our way up those particular trigger points. Dealing with soft tissue damage, dealing with soft tissue issues, stems from an issue that would probably start at an insertion or origin point. He's going after here at said ankle joint or trigger points that you're going to cover going along the trigger point rollout section. Alright, specific points of the body. You start at the ankle joint, you're going to go to the Achilles tendon for the back fascial line. We're going to look at the knee joint as we make progressions. Going after these particular rollout techniques is a better opportunity to release said muscle groups or tissue that are misaligned and having chronic issues along said areas. For instance, you're going out with ankle joint, you may have some tight shin, tight ankle mobility simply because it's restricted in that position. Start going after the insertion points as opposed to the soft tissues. You save a little bit of time, you realign those tissues, get into a good aligned position so when you're creating mobility, when you're actually activating and moving, they're not going to get chronically tight as much anymore. They're going to actually release a lot faster because they're just simply in better alignment. So going after trigger points is a lot more time savvy, a lot more efficient, a lot more effective than the traditional rollout that you may see, which is rolling out the soft tissues. In an extreme case, you would still spend time rolling out the soft tissues, but as you're making progressions, you'll have to spend less time rolling out the soft tissues and you'll recover a lot faster by simply going after trigger points.